Yo, what up? All right, we got another one from South Park.
Okay, South Park.
Yeah.
What we got?
This is Token's best moments.
The token black guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah, and you know, it's not just animated shows where you got the token black guy.
No, you got the horror movies, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Usually like the first nigga to die.
Yeah, man. Yeah. All right, man. Well, let's go.
All right.
Hello, my name is Token. I don't fit in with all the kids at South Park Elementary, so I invited a bunch of rich kids to move to town. The problem is, I don't fit in with them either. That's why I've come to live with you. So if you'll have me and raise me as one of your own, I promise to be the best lion I can be. Yeah.
Hey, you guys ready up there?
Ready!
On your mark, get set, go! We win again!
That's not fair! Cartman's ass is so fat, he makes your sled go faster!
Hey, don't call me fat, Token!
We want to use the sleds now, butt pirates!
Sleds are for guys.
Yeah, why don't you chicks go wash some dishes or get pregnant or something?
Yeah, those girls don't realize what good sledders Stan, Kyle, and Kitty are.
Yeah, and with Cartman's enormously fat ass, the boys are sure to win!
Token, I swear to God, you call me fat one more time, I'm gonna smack you in the head with this rock! Fat ass, that.
Oh!
Hey, bros, what's going on? This is Cartman! Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because subscribing makes you feel good!
All right, Token, you're next.
Using my laptop, I hooked into the internet and found a meteorology website. I downloaded the data, and with my dad's video projector, I can show you the graph I made of predictable weather patterns over the next 3 months.
Oh.
I also printed out the results on my color printer. Here you are, Miss Chokes on Dick.
Very, very good, Token. You get a check plus.
All right.
Oh, that is such bullcrap. Oh,
Eric, for the love of God.
Damn it, come on! Somebody catch the ball!
Bring in the turkey!
Damn. Timmy.
What the hell is that? It's a turkey. His name is Gobbles.
Gobbles!
I know it isn't exactly what we wanted, but maybe we can train it.
He's not gonna work, Kyle. The whole point was to make our play better than the kindergartners.
Yeah, that turkey sucks.
Okay, next.
What the fuck? That was a turkey best moment.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's not bad. Next.
No, see, this is the fundamental flaw with the check plus check minus system. The only reason Token was able to do all that is because his family is rich.
My family isn't rich.
Oh, come on, Token. Your new house is 4 times the size of anyone else's in town. And who else gets crab cakes and lobster tail in their lunchboxes? Your family is rich, dude.
But I...
Gotta make a platinum album before cat.
Hi, Eric.
Butters, get your drum set and meet me at my house. We have to make a platinum album. Hurry, Butters.
Oh.
No time to waste. Let him out. Let me cab. Get the bass guitar out of your basement and meet me over at my house.
What? We don't have a bass guitar.
Your family's black, Token. There's bound to be a bass guitar in your basement somewhere. Let's just see where Token's clothes come from, shall we? Ooh, Armani Exchange. Armani Exchange? All the rest of us have to buy our clothes at J-Mart. Have you ever even been inside a J-Mart, Token? I don't think so. Yeah, dude, your family's so rich they have their own pool table.
Yeah, and their own sprinkler system. You don't think you're rich?
Next, please.
J-Mart.
What am I supposed to do?
Anything that'll impress us, Token. If you were our friend, how would you keep us entertained?
Oh, I know.
What the fuck? What the fuck is he doing?
Very nice. I like it. Token was definitely winning the talent show, but then we decided to take everyone to a baseball game to see how we got along there.
Look, until we see this tape's power for ourselves, we cannot risk giving it to anybody.
But if we watch it, we could fall under its spell, too.
That is true. Only a paladin with a high constitution should watch the tape. Therefore, I think it is a job for you, Talengar the Black.
I'm not scared. I'll go inside and watch the tape, just for a few seconds. If I do not return in 2 minutes, send a party in after me. The fate of Middle-earth is in my hands.
Hello, Token. How was school today?
Mom, Dad, why do we have a bigger house than everybody else in South Park?
Well, because we have more money, son.
I know. Why?
Well, because we went to graduate school and therefore have more lucrative jobs than most people in town. For instance, your mother is a chemist for a pharmaceutical company, whereas your friend Eric Cartman's mother is a crack whore. One pays more than the other.
Hey, can I join in?
What happened? Aren't you still wallowing in pain?
Yeah, it still hurts a lot, but I just realized that there's going to be a lot of painful times in life, so I better learn to deal with it the right way. Hey, Wendy! You're a bitch. Token, right here, buddy.
Well, you sure seem driven, Eric. You must really have some inspiration.
Yes, the tears of Kyle Brasowski when he loses his $10 to me.
Hey, there was a bass guitar in my basement.
I told you, Token.
So what are we doing?
Gentlemen, we are about to embark on the most amazing, life-affirming, financially windfalling experiences of our young lives. We are going to start a Christian rock band.
I'm out.
Wait! Walk out that door, Token, and you'll regret it the rest of your life. Christians have a built-in audience of over 180 million Americans. If each one of them bought just one of our albums at $12.95, that would be...
$2,331,000,000.
You want to leave, Token?
Our butter's not bad.
Thank you.
Our butter's...
Talengar the Black returns from watching the video. What sights did you see on the videotape, Talengar? Is it the work of Sora's magic?
I'm not playing anymore.
Whoa, wait, what'd you see?
I don't know. I don't want to know. I'm out.
My God, this thing must really be powerful.
This tape makes people freak out wherever it goes.
What do we do with it?
Why, sweetie, what's the matter? All the kids at school today made fun of me because I'm rich.
Oh.
I don't want to be rich anymore. I want to eat macaroni and cheese for dinner and wear clothes from J-Mart.
J-Mart?
Son, you don't know what you're saying.
I just want to be like all the other kids in South Park. Please, Mom and Dad, please. I am not Craig. I am Ginza. With the powerful blade of the Kintama. Yeah.
And I am Black Jakku. With the power of Kripert Stilling.
Guys, we're really not playing, okay? All right, guys, this is going to be so easy. All we have to do to make Christian songs is take regular old songs and add Jesus stuff to them. See? All we have to do is cross out words like baby and darling and replace them with Jesus. All right, Butters, keep your eyes open.
That's how they do it.
More snow for South P-
I remember that episode.
Here's Token Black with the weather. Jimmy and Eric, it looks like a massive snowstorm is headed South Park's way. I asked my dad last night, and he said that he heard the snowstorm is expected on Tuesday. Guys? Kyle Brofdowski now joins us for a look at sports, and Kyle, the girls' basketball team just can't get it right. All right, buddies, give me a beat. Okay, nice, very nice. All right, Token, give me a smooth bass line.
I don't know how to play bass.
Token, how many times do we have to go through this? You're black, you can play bass.
I'm getting sick of your stereotypes.
Be as sick as you want, just give me a goddamn bass line.
God damn it.
Token, could I have a quick word with you? Look, Token, I know the guys are having trouble bringing this up with you, but the thing is, Token, we really need to revamp your whole TV persona.
Huh?
You see, Token, people really enjoy seeing African Americans on the news. Seeing African Americans on the news, not hearing them. That's why all African American news people learn to talk more, how should I say, white. Token, all the great African American news people have learned to hide their demonic tribe speak with a more pure Caucasian dialect. There's no shame in it, and I think it'll really help our ratings.
Oh, they've activated some kind of alien blinding device.
That's not a blinding device, Dad. It's fluorescent lighting.
Oh.
So I'm thinking we do the part about Jimmy's relationship with his alcoholic father after you smash Butters onto the table.
Oh, sure, that works.
You guys, listen to this. It's amazing.
What, dude?
We just received a letter from the WWE. From the professional wrestlers we saw in Denver?
No way.
Almost there, guys.
Ew.
Why the hell did you tell us to dress nice to take us out here?
Because, Token, we have to take pictures for our album cover. The key to a hot-selling Christian rock album is a flashy, inspirational album cover.
Wow, neato! An album cover!
This Christian album better make as much money as you said it would, Tubby.
I'm going to kill you one day, Token.
What did you say?
Nothing! All right, guys, stand over there and look wholesome and cool.
Children, we have a very special announcement. Your classmate, Token, has just returned from winning the Colorado Child Star Contest with his incredible singing. Well, let's give him a hand.
Token sings? Of course he sings. He's black.
Token is going to sing in front of a huge audience at the Miss Colorado pageant in Denver. And for doing it, he's going to be paid
$200.
$200?
Dude, did your dad know that the show was being broadcast live?
Dude, that was the funniest thing I've ever seen. I watched it on YouTube about 60 times.
Can we just drop this, please? I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, well, it's not us you have to worry about. It's Token. He is going to want to kick your cracker teeth in.
No, he's not.
Is he?
I don't know.
I just need to explain things.
And now for a look at the weather, here is Token Black. And Token, I hope there's no tornadoes headed our way.
No tornadoes, Eric, but interestingly enough, there is a low-pressure storm moving in over the Park County Valley. Should bring us some chilly days ahead.
Oh, fuck Jesus!
Eric, I'm pretty sure you shouldn't say the F-word about Jesus.
Yeah, you're gonna hurt the band.
Who fucking cares, Token? I can never beat Kyle now! I'll say it again! Fuck Jesus!
My ears are bleeding!
Good job, dickhead! You lost the entire audience!
Now fuck you, Token, you back asshole!
Guess he got what he deserved.
You see that, Sheila? The Williamses are shopping here.
I don't get it. He must pull in at least $200,000 a year.
Damn.
Son, can you just hurry it up? I don't think we quite fit in here.
Yeah, well then tell him we're just not interested. Oh, hey, Token! Buddy, my man, what is up?
Nothing.
Hey, you know, I heard you're doing some thing down in Denver tomorrow night.
Yeah.
I don't know if I ever told you this before, but I'm actually an agent over at the Super Awesome Talent Agency. You may have seen our ads around town. Anyway, why don't you come down to the office, Token? Maybe I can convince the company to represent you.
I'm supposed to be home by 3:30.
This'll only take a second. Hey, Token. Look, I don't know if you saw Wheel of Fortune last night, but...
Yeah, I was watching with my whole family. And then we saw all the replays this morning on the news.
Listen, Token, my dad isn't a racist. He's just stupid, all right? He just blurted out the N-word, and it's no big deal, okay?
Well, actually, it is kind of a big deal, Stan. It may be a mistake, but you don't understand how it feels when that word comes up. So don't say it isn't a big deal.
Oh, shit, here we go! It's on! Race war! Race war! Race war! Race war's on, everybody! It's going down! Shit is going down!
The cough medicine companies claim they don't intend for their product to be used by kids to get high. But one look at the packaging tells otherwise. Theradryl DM, for kids. Dexacough, children's formula.
And now for a quick celebrity check, here's Butterstouch.
Still no celebrities, Eric. I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, dude, did you bring the movie?
I sure did.
Hey, you changed your clothes, Token.
Yeah, well, you know, I did a little shopping at J-Mart.
All right, well, let's just watch The Lion King. Carmen's cheating anyways.
Here you go.
What's that?
It's a DVD of The Lion King.
DVD? We don't own a DVD player.
Yeah, dude. Nobody does. They're too expensive.
Not too expensive for Token's rich-ass family, apparently. Welcome to our offices, Token. As you can see, we are quite a successful company. Did you notice the fountain? Pretty nice, hmm? Come right over this way, Token. Guys, you remember Token. He's thinking about becoming a client. Oh, Token, right. Yeah, you're making a smart move, man. Now, Token, I know what you're saying to yourself. You're saying,
hey, why do I need an agency? Why should I give them 10%?
Right?
Yeah?
Token, the truth is that without representation, you're in danger of being taken advantage of. Excuse me just a second, Token.
Token, my dad wasn't trying to be offensive. Just forget about it.
That's easy for you to say, Stan.
Okay, come on. Here we go.
Yeah, but he didn't say it in anger or anything like that.
That doesn't mean I can just be fine.
Razor, come on.
If you really think it's not a big deal, then you really are ignorant. That's all. I'm not fighting anybody.
Token forfeits! Whites win! Whites win! Race war's over, everybody! Whites won again!
Carmen. Got all the toys by him.
Will you stop changing channels and just pick something?
What do you want to watch, Polly Prissy Pants?
This is my room. I'll take the remote from you.
Nuh-uh, because I'll tell my mom on you when our parents get home.
You're a guest here. Your mom isn't in charge.
Nuh-uh, because my house got burned down, so everyone has to feel bad for me.
Why can't I be like all the other kids? They all have three-bedroom homes, broken trucks on their lawns, and hot dogs for lunch. It's not my fault my parents succeed so much.
Yeah, no, I'm happy you called, Abraham Lincoln. I'm just sort of in the middle of something right now.
Can I talk to you?
I'll call you back, Abe.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm making it look like important people call us.
Abraham Lincoln has been dead for 200 years.
Well, Token doesn't know that.
Yes, he does. How? Token actually pays attention in school, unlike you, fat ass.
Jew!
You guys, we're gonna lose our client.
Guys, check this out. There's this little kid from the Congo who was raised by panthers. Are you serious?
Just admit it, Congo. Admit that you lied about me to Irene.
I admit nothing. Maybe Irene lied to you.
That kid in the hat is having sex with two different girls?
No, that little kid from the Congo lied about one of them to try and get the kid in the hat in trouble with his wife.
They're married?
There's no one in town I can relate to. I play with autograph baseball bats, while everyone else just plays with sticks and pine cones.
Now, where were we?
We were at why I should give you 10%.
Look, Token, here's the bottom line. You're gonna start having a lot of offers coming at you from all directions. A media storm is about to hit you, and you can't handle it on your own. Nobody can.
Eminem, Justin Timberlake, Hootie, they all have agents. You need somebody to manage it all for you.
This thing in Denver is just the crust, Token. With our support, you can have the whole pie.
Well, I guess that makes sense. All right.
Hey, Token. I just wanted to let you know that everything is cool now. My dad apologized to Jesse Jackson.
Oh, I see. So I'm supposed to feel all better now.
Well, yeah.
You just don't get it, Stan.
Dude, Jesse Jackson said it's okay.
Jesse Jackson is not the emperor of black people.
Yeah. I told my dad he was.
That's true.
Oh, man, yeah. Jesse Jackson's not the emperor of black people.
No, man.
Damn, Token, okay.
Yeah, I think I know why Cartman hates him, man. You know, he's everything that Cartman's not. You know what I'm saying?
Token whooped his ass. He said, fuck you, you black asshole. That nigga, two-hit, four-hit combo.
See, that's unfair. His fat ass makes his leg go fat.
When they was down by the beach, that nigga said something about Tubby. Nigga called Cartman Tubby. Nigga said, I'm gonna kill you one day, Tubby.
Yeah. You can tell they got some history, man.
Yeah. Shot Token. Cartman shot Token.
Yeah, he did, right? With the standing ground circle. Yeah.
Yep. He shot that nigga. I don't know. I can't remember. I think Token survived. I think he survived.
Yeah. Oh, man. He said, I brought the DVD of The Lion King.
I think they had my DVD player. Shit.
Yeah, man. Yeah, that's funny, man. Make him the rich black Token kid. South Park.
J-Mark. That's supposed to be K-Mark. Nigga shot big K-Mark. J-Mark.
But he's blinding lights.
That's fluorescent right lights, Dad. He's an alien. Lights blinding me.
See, maybe it's beautiful to hear him pick clothes out. We're starting to stand out here, I think, a little bit.
Shit. Man.
Yeah, only in the South Park world would the toe with the black guy, you know, have to be Token.
I think South Park takes place in like Colorado or something, so yeah, probably would be like the only black family up there.
Exactly, man. Yeah, man, great show, man. But definitely there's a lot of beef there between Token and Carmen.